very first crop are going out for a little test run, and they look really, really good. Thanks to Eric Latimer and all his staff at Duke Energy, and the tireless efforts of Lynn and her staff at IFAS. Couldn't be happier right now.